Hey everybody, and welcome back to Cyberpunk TV. Today we're playing a game called Wasted, a post-apocalyptic pub crawler. And I don't know how this game works at all, other than I know it's at least moderately roguelike, and it looks like that. So, yeah. I got it from a package of games from Green Man Games, and I've been working through them slowly, so...
The year is 1980.
Oh, okay.
Tensions are at a boiling point between the U.S. and the USSR after a thermonuclear blast eviscerates a small U.S. Air Force base in the rural town of Damascus, Arkansas. The U.S. are swift to respond, firing a retaliatory strike at the USSR, which is dismissed by a Soviet officer as a false positive by their early detection satellites. As the American Titan II missiles plow through the Soviet countryside, the USSR is only able to mount a meager counterattack from remote satellite locations before it is completely wiped off the face of the Earth. China and France, in light of this sudden and terrifying American aggression, launch strikes of their own against the U.S. And after a short but intense series of reprisals, the world is razed to the ground by nuclear-armed fire and human civilization along with it.
Okay. Was it really important?
Mankind is not doomed.
Okay, hold on.
During the Cold War, the Great, the Good, and the Gilded invested heavily in next-generation bomb shelters, enormous self-sustaining subterranean cryogenic compounds designed to preserve life until the outside world becomes habitable again. Compounds which, due to cost-cutting business measures in the name of competition and industrial espionage, failed to work entirely. Coolers.
Okay.
Bathed in lethal radiation, the greatest minds of the 20th century and all living memory of culture, technology, and agriculture are lost. While on the surface, the very hardiest specimens of humanity cling to life, survive, then thrive. From the ashes, a new world emerges. An ersatz post-apocalyptic stillborn 80s continues indefinitely, populated entirely by the toughest, meanest, and outright dumbest of God's creations, the Wasters. Years later, however many nobody can say, even those who can count, the barren desert landscape of the Western Wastes is host to bitter, factionalized warfare.
Oh, jeez.
The Wasters fight tooth and nail over the most precious of natural resources, a liquid from beneath the sands that fuels all of uncivilization. Buried deep within the cooler's chambers, the very radiation that killed off society's chosen few imbued their potable provisions with a sick green glow and a radioactive buzz. Booze, it affectionately came to know. And those dumb enough to weather its taste found themselves taking a sharp detour off the human evolutionary highway, mutating in strange and confounding ways, acquiring both permanent brain damage and a ravenous addiction to the stuff. Against this backdrop of organized chaos, the Wasters scrabble in the dirt looking for just a drop of the good stuff. And the right guy in the wrong place at the right time with the wrong drink could be a major headache for those who seek power.
That was something. Okay, so like, I have questions, but I'm not sure what they are anymore. So I guess we'll just see together, won't we? Dude, is that me? Kind of look like a dick. All right, can I? Oh, can I randomize? No, I guess not. All right, well, let's make a character. That's me, I guess. Wait, are all the hairstyles mohawks? They are, in fact. Oh, wait, no, I'm just picking color. Hold on. All right, well, brown. The Xbox controller is very, very sensitive. Okay. No. Oh, I like that one. That's pretty cool. Flock of seagulls. Yeah, we're going. No, I think we're gonna go full heavy hair metal man. All right, we're gonna be hard boiled. Nose. This is like making a really cute me. Hold on, I'm gonna have a bulby nose. Mouth. Welp. A cliched scar. A butt chin. A beard. I wish that I could have a beard. Hold on here. Yeah. Alright, for those of you who know me, that's pretty accurate, right? I mean, kinda. It's not perfect, but I think that's plenty good enough. Alright. Okay. I am a person who exists. Oh, whoa, this game is first person? I did not know that. Okay, oh.
Cowboys, ripping strands where we can see him.
Hey, no.
Hate to break it to you, but you've just wandered your way into becoming the new boy's first big score.
Yeah, new boys, rip and shred.
Nothing personal, it's just how things work out here in the Western Wastes.
You do know how things work in the Western Wastes, don't you?
I do not. No, I don't.
See, rule of thumb around these parts is that you get wasted.
Or you get wasted trying.
And we're bad.
We're tough.
We're inexperienced, but we got the right tude. Even a virgin ding-a-ling has a chance of being a bona fide bone blaster the first time through.
Can it, boneheads? Bottom line is, we new boys aren't afraid to turn you into another wasteland statistic unless you hand over everything you got and get the heck out of here.
I want my stuff.
There's three of us and one of you. But don't be a moron. Just hand everything over, and we won't have to kill you.
I'm gonna shoot that man. What? No, I want my stuff.
Wait, that's it? This ain't hardly no big score at all.
Well, the new boy's gotta start somewhere. Heck, this butt munch came here to make a booze run with this stuff, to risk neck and nutsack down in the depths of the cooler, armed only with these thingamabobs. Ain't that right, waster?
Well, actually...
And if this crap's good enough for old Fartwhiff over there, it'll be at least three times as good enough for the three of us.
We split it 50-50-50. Right, boss? Like rip and share, rip and share, rip and share!
Shut it, you rat buffoon. We'll discuss it once we're in the cooler. As for you, waster, don't even think about following us in there.
Yeah! We'll use your stuff to rip you to shreds. Rip and shred, baby.
Oh my god, get over
rip
it.
And shred.
Get over
well,
it.
Well, once we figure out exactly what these things are, anyways.
You've been warned, waster.
Okay. Alright, so I can block and I can punch. Let's go get it. Let's go get my junk. I want it. Inside the cooler. Once you're in the cooler, you cannot return outside with either drinking or dying.
There! No way that waster's getting this thing open!
I'm gonna go punch that man.
What the? How'd you get past the lock?
What lock?
So you're telling me...
I think
crap,
you locked yourself out, buddy.
Too happy about this. Tell you what, I'm gonna get this thing open and lock you out like the boss wanted. Just you sit tight and don't try anything funny, you got it?
Got it. Okay. Oh, some Fallout stuff. Give me your stuff. Radio armor and safety pants. Dude, I want safety pants. Lock doors can be pried open using can openers. Alright. Just hold on a second. How do I get to my... not a Pip-Boy. Hold on. Oh, B. Locked and loaded. I'm all panted up. I have one can opener. Reduced by 5. Break a door. Huh. Okay, so then I just punch it, or what? What's the deal? Oh, you have to do it in one hit. Okay. I'm good. I don't want to deal with that right now. Alright. I'm still sneaking, so... Hey, there's a baseball bat.
Don't move! I mean it. Don't move.
going on here?
Tripping hazards. The boss was going to use these tripping hazards to cover our tracks, but he spilled them all over the floor, and now he's boxed in. Oh, this is horrible.
Why don't you just go help him?
Stay back. These things will explode if they detect any movement.
Please, Waster, you gotta help the boss.
I'll figure something out. Alright, I did that already, but I'm gonna lock and load my baseball bat. Yeah, alright. Hold on here. Yellow headband. Do I have a shirt? Yeah, I want to get rid of it. I want to wear the... Alright. Okay, well that was relatively painless. Which does more? This does more. Oh, I have my gun? I don't want my gun. Crowbar. There we go. On the floor exit. Deeper into the cooler you're currently exploring. Once you leave the floor, you won't be able to return. So make sure you finish your business. Well, I'm done. That's fine. Okay, so what the heck is this game? It's like a procedurally generated Fallout thingy. I don't know. That worked okay. Give me your guts. Yes, I want your guts. I don't have enough guts. Wait, I have enough guts? Or I don't know what I'm doing. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Empty. I don't want an empty bottle, thanks though. A metastim? I'll take that. Nothing. Okay. The guy that they just wrecked. Yeah. Pistol ammo. Die pistol. Its name is German for die pistol. Well. 1 to 2. Okay. Well, we'll take it just cause. I need some, like a bag or something to carry more stuff. Raider horn dog vest. Think I'm okay without that. Okay. I don't think I very much understand, but alright, keep crawling. I will say this though, I really, really like the style of this game with all of the really old school menus. I don't have enough room, but I don't. What is going on? So I can only carry 10 things. Then let's drop some stuff. You don't need a baseball bat. Just grab a point niner, just off the off chance. Or overloaded. Am I just sneaking or am I wounded or... Oh, food coma. Oh, okay. That's fine. Pooping pills? Sure, why not? Alright, Hey. Buzz can grant you new abilities, modify your stats, and do other things. Unlike hangovers, buzzes won't get you to pass out and return home. They aren't permanent, and their effects will wear off once you leave the cooler. Yeah. Aw, yeah. Did it, guys. That's success. I guess. Oh. Pass out and ended up home. Nice. Alright. Let's give Dad's pistol. Rifle ammo for the gun I can't use. I really don't need to carry all of this stuff, like, because it really doesn't help me that much. So let's just strip down to our boxers. And just get rid of everything except for that. Oh, now I'm wearing nothing. That's not what I meant. Ah, fuck it. We'll go with that. Here. And then let's, like, take... Give, like... Let's just take 10 with us. There. That seems fine. Cool. Unlocked and overloaded. TP bank. Deposit. Awesome. Okay, so that's kind of how that works. So, like, you stash your stuff. Anything you probably die in there, you lose. So, I guess this is good enough. Let's sleep. 1 whole hour. And now I am awake. Alright, so now what do we... Where's the exit? Oh. Cool. Yeah, I don't need that. Don't need to use the kitchen. Don't need to use the workbench. Let's get the hell back out there, guys. Okay, come with me. Hold on. Where's... What the fuck? Alright, hold on. I gotta do something. Hold it to the sky. Let's go. Let's go to the cooler. Let's go back. Yeah, why the heck not? Let's go, go, go. Alright, so... Take another crack at this. God, using guns in this game is awful. Oh God, reload. Hey, that's perfect. Everything is fine. I take back everything I said. Pistol ammo, please. Thank you. Cold shoulder shirt.
Oh. Murder time.
No, it's not. It's not murder time. Crap. Why do all these ladies want to kill me? I'm gonna wear that denim disaster piece. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna wear that too. Nope, that's not what I meant. Like this. Cause yeah, armor, ability to shoot, ability, yeah. Drink the heck out of that unmarked flask. That's gonna give me a buzz, right? Crosshair is hidden. Great. Super useful. Green stuff. Green stuff's good. I drank one brew and gained an extra finger, and I'm not talking about one on my hands. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Alright. Spray and pray! Pray and spray! Dude, I'm actually doing better like that. Buzz me. Damage, but give 51% more damage. What does this say? It says, "I wrote this with real blood." I like it. Dude, I have on the floor. Clear. Syndicate of Buzzkills will send one of their terrifying SOB purifiers to eradicate you. What? Okay, I guess we should go downstairs. Like, now? That would be good. So, like, what is that? Some play on, like, the Brotherhood? I don't know. So you have to finish each floor before the time goes down. Okay. But...
Welcome to the...
Suck on this butt! You seem like a nice guy, why can't we talk this out? Cooler armor. Ooh. Okay. Let's get swole then. I'm so sorry, radioactive doggo. There's nothing that I can do. Good. Dude, black baseball cap. Heck yeah. No. Okay. Yeah. Computer, what you got for me? Tell me all your secrets. Turn off the projector. Okay. Have enough space for any of that. Or any of that. Nor any of that. Alright, well. Bad shot. Mostly harmless. Pretty flammable. I can assemble some models, and I'm regularly flat-footed. Can we go around? No medical record. No medical. Well, there's nobody there, that's why. Alright, cool. I guess we're gonna run through some radiation. I don't really wanna, but we're gonna do it. Here we go! Yeah, that was easy. Alright. So that was stupid, but that's how I did that. Hey, buddy. The music in this game reminds me of Phantasy Star 2, and I really dig it. Like, this game's pretty darn classy. What? Oh. Oops. Oh, okay. Turn off the projector. Thank you. That opener. I need to find the freaking exit to this thing before they send a hunter after me. Oh. Hey, dude, what's up? Okay, cool. You got bear trapped, I guess. Freaking potatoes, really? Knucks are cool. Let's take that. Hold on. How do we deal with this? Drop our stupid raider shirt that we're not going to wear after right now. Drop. Equip our cool armor. Buckshot is pointless. Brass knuckles seem good. Okay, cool. What about you? You're fine. Okay, here we go. Getting closer. So, how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? Alright, this isn't it. I know my seconds are numbered. I'm working on it, man. I'm doing my best. Just give me some time. Medicated? Crap. Here we go. Faster. Run. I don't care. I'm going. Yeah! Level 3. We did it, guys. Alright. So that's pretty good. I could really use a drink to get out of here and save my progress, but, why am I? I need to... There we go. Can you jack me up a little bit? I'm just watching all those progress bars down there. My myriad of stacked buffs. Heal up a little bit before I jump in that fiery nastiness. What is happening? Oh. Somebody rigged up a cool trap that... Yeah. Alright. I'm actually gonna use another metastim while I'm here. Oh, look at that. Do it. Yeah, we're gonna make it out alive. Nice. This game is pretty darn cute. I like it. Like, I understand it's got these weird roguelike trappings, but I love the atmosphere that it's making. It's sort of this weird, big-headed wasteland. I was not wearing my underwear the entire time. How many times can I possibly say that? Take 15 bullets with us. We'll take a whole nother clip. Oh, that's close enough. Alright, nice. All our money in the bank. Man, this game's pretty darn fun, I have to say. Let's, gear up, however. Oh, does the cooler armor do everything? It's the whole outfit. Oh, that's really, really... I like that a lot, because what that means is I can put this... in here. Actually, I don't want that in there. It doesn't really matter. Because I'm wearing the armor, and the armor is the whole outfit. This is interesting. So now, am I going to go... If I go in from where I am, do I go back to where I was, or do I just continue from the beginning? No, just the beginning, I guess. Well, that's interesting. So this is really... Game really tries to reward you for playing quick, I guess.
I'm gonna kill you!
Oh god. Oh god. Get out of here, get out of here. The whole gang. Jeez, there goes half my health. Okay.
Gotcha, nerd.
You're a nerd. I'm not a nerd, you're a nerd. There's the area to exit, so let's just cruise the rest of this floor quick. Oh, traps are awesome. Liquid bread? I know what liquid bread is. Yeah. Oh, I just learned how to jump again. Oh god. Jeez. Alright. Is that just the ammo he had? Yeah, it is. Oh, I've got too much ammo. Well, that's an interesting conundrum. What is this? Vault clearer. Alright, Ooh, you suck too.
Murder time.
You're a murder time. Uh-oh, I'm gonna get wasted. There we go. Maybe not. Maybe I'm too stuffed. Where's my vault clearer? Oh, it's like a 10mm pistol from Fallout. That's cute. Yeah, it even makes the noise. That's a cute little homage. Alright. Homage? You know, I don't care. Either way. Drink the liquid bread. Get the junk food. Alright, time to go. Go, go, go. Haul butt. Back to the exit. We know the exit is over here somewhere. Yep. Here we go. We got it. We're good. We're good. We're good. Yeah, boys and girls. Yeah. Crawling dungeons never felt so good. Sorry, doggy. Ow. Crap. Let me out. That needs to get disarmed right now. Tripping hazard? Interesting. What does it use? Explosive mine. Oh, okay. Alright, I gotta be careful here. I'm running short on... you That's what I'm trying to do.
Found ya! I'm gonna kill ya!
Please don't. What? I didn't really want to do that. But okay. Well, let's go downstairs. Nothing super useful. Oh god. You know, this kind of game, this game would probably give people who like to, like, pick their way through the rubble in Fallout, like, just absolutely conniption fits. They would just, like, not be able to handle just leaving a bunch of stuff everywhere. Roses are red, gaming is fun. You're carrying too much stuff to run. Yeah, we're just gonna walk around that because we can, rather than deal with that right now. Oh, we might actually make it to the exit before they hunt us. That's good. Yeah, let's just move on. So this game, you know, definitely heavily Fallout inspired. Inspired by, like, later Fallouts, too. Like, it's not really anything to do with the Fallout world. It's just kind of an idea of crawling through vaults. And I can kind of dig that, but... I wonder if you play longer if there's a story. Like, as you get further into more vaults and coolers. I don't know if there is. What do we got? These are the things that make it really interesting. Use one TP every time you take damage. Whoa. What are you calling nerd, nice guy? You seemed nice. Except for the trying to kill me part. Alright, cool. Eat your junk food? I can. Alright.
Found ya! Squeeze!
The art style in this game, at first I really liked it, and I still kind of do. Do you know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of, like, a caricature of what people who make TV shows think video games are. Do you know what I mean? Like those fake games you always hear. Yeah, that's kind of what this reminds me of. Like, Super Holocaust 2000, some stupid game. Can I eat? I could eat. I'm a little peckish. I could eat. I could really use a... Hey, what's up? Alright. Wow, nice. Regenerating skin? That's just awesome. I will gladly take that. Me? Yeah. God, reload. The pose for fighting with Brass Knuckles just looks like they're so surprised. Oh my gosh, alright. They're just, like, excited, and they just disgusted. They don't know what to do with me. I don't want that. That's fine. Cool. I think I'm I'm getting pretty good at this. I mean, time remains to tell. What?
Hey, Dingus, mind putting that thing away? I ain't here to maim you. It's your own road courier business.
The heck is a road courier?
If a problem comes along, you must ship it. Not ringing any bells?
Nope.
Please, I'd ask if you've been living under a rock. But, considering the venue of our little conversation, well, we road couriers are the big movers and shakers here in the Western Wastes. Movers, mostly.
Okay.
Shakers. More or less stopped since even the raiders have learned better than to hit our caravans. Pickups, deliveries, you name it. Anything needs moving from one garbage pit to another, you can count on the couriers.
Oh, haul all this shit back to my house for me, will you?
Well, let's see here. Nope, no can do, amigo. Looks like you ain't signed up for our delivery service. Tell you what, though. Come visit us up at the Oni Express. Just, head towards Sacramento and follow the smell of booze. You'll find it in no time. Guy there will set you right up.
All right, thanks.
I'm already behind on my deliveries, so I gotta skedaddle. Remember, the Oni Express up in Sacramento. Can't miss it. See you later, waster.
Bye. Well, that's nice. Okay, so we do have quests. Reduces maximum hit points by one. Well, that's fine, isn't it? Or is it permanently permanent? I'm gonna do this. Alright, guys. Well, we've kind of plumbed the basic waters of this game. We haven't done too much, but we've gotten started. And I think this is a pretty fun game. So if you like whatever the hell this is, give it a try yourself. It's called Wasted. Post-apocalyptic pub crawl, which is a very accurate descriptor in hindsight that I did not think about until just now. But it's a cool little game. I picked it up off of Green Man Games. It was only like a couple of bucks, and I think I bought it in a package with other games. So give it a try. Enjoy yourself. Keep rocking in the free world, or whatever else you want to say. I will see you all later. Thanks for playing. Hope you enjoyed.